Rocket League is a video game masterpiece that has touched the lives of so many gamers. But not only has it touched the lives of so many gamers, but it will also be introduced into the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo, Japan. Here to talk about that more is my roommate, Kevin. But first, Kevin, how did you get into Rocket League?
Yeah, so I got into Rocket League actually from you and our other roommate last year, Tanner. I always saw you guys playing it, and it looked like a lot of fun, so you guys really got me into it.
What made you want to get the game, other than watching us play?
Watching like high-level Rocket League players, which like sounds kind of nerdy, but there was just like some stuff that they did in the game, and I was like, wow, I want to do that. I wish I could be that good. So I used that as some inspiration when I bought the game.
When did you first start playing?
Maybe a little over a year ago, so like 13 months, right around this time I bought it.
Alright, now that you've been playing the game for about a year, how would you describe the game to someone who has never played the game before?
Well, I would go to the name of the game's predecessor, which was, I believe, Super Acrobatic Rocket-Powered Battle Cars, which is a mouthful for sure, but that's a pretty good description of what it is. I mean, it's basically car soccer, but you fly around with rocket-powered cars, and it's a lot of fun.
So, as I was just saying, Rocket League is going to be introduced into the Tokyo Olympics in 2020, or is going to be associated with it. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, so Intel is partnering with the Olympic Committee to do a Rocket League event in conjunction with the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. It's going to be held just before the beginning of the actual Olympics, but there's going to be a $250,000 prize pool, which is very big.
So why do you think Rocket League was chosen to be one of the games to be incorporated into the 2020 Tokyo Olympics?
I think that it was chosen because for non-players, it's a really easy game to understand. I mean, everybody knows the game of soccer, and it's basically that with cars. I mean, obviously you can do a lot more stuff in the air, but I think it's easy to understand what's going on, even if you don't know anything about the sport, really.
So, do you know what other games are also going to be incorporated into the 2020 Tokyo Olympics?
Yeah, so the other game that's going to be incorporated into it is going to be Street Fighter V. Street Fighter is obviously a very big game, and it has a lot of appeal. It is obviously violent, which is another reason that Rocket League was chosen. It's because it's a family-friendly sport. You know, anybody can watch it.
So, what is the format going to be for the 2020 Olympic Games that are featuring Rocket League?
Yeah, so as opposed to how it's set up right now, where they have clubs with sort of mixed-match players from different parts of different continents, they're going to have national teams, so the U.S. can compete against France, for example, which is a matchup that a lot of people would be looking forward to.
Alright, that will be the end of the interview. Appreciate your time.
Thanks, Blood.